She may be the most wanted woman in France, Hayat Boumeddiene, the only suspect standing after a three-day reign of terror in Paris. Her alleged accomplice, Amedi Coulibaly, killed when police raided the kosher grocery store where he took more than a dozen hostages, killing four of them. New photos reveal more of their shared past. Published by French newspaper Le Monde, the pictures appear to show the two in 2010 in the Cantal region of southern France, Boumeddiene in a burqa and wielding a crossbow. The man in this photo, next to Coulibaly, identified as Jamel Begal, once known as Al-Qaeda's premier European recruiter. Authorities say Coulibaly had known links to jihadist groups and to the suspected Charlie Hebdo shooters, Sharif and Saeed Kouachi, both killed during a separate police raid. According to prosecutors, Boumeddiene has had over 500 calls with Sharif Kouachi's companion.
The question is, are there any other co-conspirators out there that she may be trying to link back up with?
Le Monde reports she was interviewed by counterterrorism police in 2010. The newspaper says she started a relationship with Coulibaly the same year, and that last spring she met him outside prison when he was released following a four-year sentence. The two reportedly lived together and traveled to Malaysia.
This woman does not have much to lose, so to speak. If her romantic partner has just been killed, if her life as a free civilian is likely over in France, if she can access the capability to conduct another attack, that's certainly well within the cards.
French and U.S. authorities are now sharing intelligence, hoping to track her down.